Hello and welcome to ITIL4 Specialist Direct Plan and Improve or DPI Training and Certification Program from Trainings Direct. Trainings Direct is a global training company having its offices in the USA, UK, India, Malaysia, the Netherlands, UAE, and South Africa. We are a PeopleCert accredited training organization, meaning we are authorized and licensed by PeopleCert to deliver courses like ITIL and PRINCE2 on behalf of Excellos, who provide the guidance for such courses and certifications. We are also an organization who provides certifications in several other areas through ipcert.org. We offer trainings in business management, IT, project management, ISO, standards related trainings, and many others for individuals and organizations. Trainings Direct delivers its courses in five ways: public classroom based, online from home or work, e-learning, a blended approach of self-paced e-learning with in-person support for instruction, and or at the user's location with on-site training for private and government organizations. We are an authorized training center and endorsed by leading global professional bodies. So if you look down, we also have trainings offered in DevOps, PRINCE2, Agile Shift, and others. About myself, my name is Muralidhar Gadam, Murali in short. I'm a certified ITIL4 PMP, Project Management Professional Certified, PRINCE2 Practitioner, Managing Successful Programs Practitioner, Verism Professional, which is a service management model for the digital age, and a DevOps Certified Trainer. I have over 25 years of IT and project management experience and have worked with global teams in the USA, Western Europe, Canada, India, Southeast Asia, and Australia. I use real live project experience to develop various courses and materials for project management and other topics. I supported diverse industries in leading tier one global organizations. I'm a computer engineer by education and a certified corporate trainer and coach. I have multi-domain experience as a trainer and subject matter expert in areas such as IT service management, IT infrastructure services, software management, systems programming, IT systems technical management, which are related, of course, also project and program management, databases, operating systems, transaction processing systems, operations control management, middleware, data centers, and servers. Trainings Direct would like to acknowledge Excellos Limited for allowing us to use their guidance in our training materials. ITIL is a registered trademark of Excellos Limited. ITIL, which is IT Infrastructure Library, is also a registered trademark of Excellos Limited. The SWIRL logo is also a trademark of Excellos Limited. Let us look at the meaning of the ITIL4 publications and the relationship to these certification courses. For every ITIL4 exam, be it foundation or the higher levels like this one, DPI, there's one publication or a guidance manual from Excellos. Foundation, create, deliver, and support, drive stakeholder value, high velocity IT, direct plan and improve, and digital IT strategy. Some of them are related to the managing professional certification, and some of them are combined to form the digital leader certification path. And there are also practices 34 in number, which have been separately published by Excellos. There is no separate publication for managing professional, though it is a combination of create, deliver, and support, drive stakeholder value, high velocity IT, and direct plan and improve. And there is a separate certification as well, the Managing Professional Transition Certification. Each Managing Professional syllabus includes content from the exam-specific publication. For example, this one includes content from the Direct Plan and Improve publication. And it also includes some of the practices. In the DPI syllabus, the Organizational Change Management and continual improvement have been included. Each exam, therefore, has some content based on relevant practices. Each syllabus is explicit about what parts of which practices are included, and each book or the guidance, in this case, the DPI guidance, there is some examinable content from that in this exam and some non-examinable content not applicable for the DPI exam. So in summary, there are some content from the practices and some from the main guidance relevant for the exam syllabus. The method of testing uses the Bloom's taxonomy. There'll be some questions at Bloom's level 2, where you need to show understanding of the concepts, methods, and principles. Most questions are at Bloom's level 3. It's about demonstrating application of these concepts, methods, and principles, as well as some information from the related practices. In this case, continual improvement and organizational change management. There are no questions at the higher levels, such as level 4, because you're not required to have experience of working in ITSM and not reasonable to test analysis and judgment based on a 2-day or a 3-day course. So Bloom's level 4 would have analysis and judgment type of questions, which are not applicable. The exam style or the nature, it's a 1.5-hour exam, and for non-English native speakers, you would get half an hour more. 40 multiple choice questions, 28 correct to pass, invigilated by the trainer or a invigilator. It's a closed book exam, no case studies exist, every question is separate with its own situation or a caselet. About this module, ITIL Specialist Direct Plan and Improve. This is a strategist module, not a specialist module. The strategist module is for IT and digital managers of all levels involved in aligning work to organizational strategy or developing a continually improving team or service. I just stopped here because I think there is an error. I feel it's a big error because it is a strategist module and not a specialist module. Something overlooked by me also. So it doesn't look good if the title itself is incorrect, isn't it? I just realized that.
It is both, isn't it?
However, Axelos groups it under strategist. So no, I just realized, yeah.
DPI is in both areas. So the DPI is a strategist module, but also a in the other part.
Yeah, the specialist, but the certification itself, that's why I got confused there and stopped, because certification itself is known as a strategist certification. So,
okay.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, so because it's in the big title there, I thought that could create some.
I didn't realize we did that. So I think you can just remove that item for specialist and just say DPI will provide you this.
The problem is it's showing on the slide, and in the beginning itself, we are starting the slide the program with the wrong.
But what Epo told is correct. I mean, this DPI is lying in both the strategist and specialist, right?
No, it is. But the name of the certification is strategist certification. It is not specialist one.
Can you just Google that item for image? Item for Google item for. It will show that orange image, purple.
Okay. All right. You want me to go to Google? Okay. Just hold on.